How to add vertical video on Squarespace. Let's do it. So I am on a demo website. I am on the about page, and as you can see, there's a nice video here at the top. And then if you scroll down, I have a vertical video, but the sizing is a bit weird. It doesn't, it doesn't show the full length video. It's obviously kind of small. And so if I wanted to, I could adjust it here and make it bigger, but we don't like this weird white space here that we have within the frame, and we can't get rid of that no matter how you scale it. So what we're gonna do is use custom CSS to make this look better. So if we click on save, click exit, scroll down, go to custom code, custom CSS. This is some past code that allows you to add the site title next to the site logo. That's another video. You can find that on the channel as well. But what we're going to do is we're just going to move down to line 14. And then I have the code on my other monitor, so I'm just going to get it real quick. And you can find this in the description. So I'm going to paste this in here. And as you can see, it has now adjusted all videos on the site to be formatted vertically. Now, this one obviously doesn't look super good because it is not meant to be formatted this way. But if you scroll down, this one is now formatted correctly. So, what do we do to make sure that this is not affected by the code, and that this one is the only one that is? Now obviously, if you have a website in which all of the videos or most of the videos are going to be vertically positioned, vertically oriented, then using this code that we pasted in here is good because it affects all native, as you can see, native video player on the site. And you can even adjust it even further, right here with the padding bottom. So like if you were to take this and do 80%, right, then you can see it obviously scaled it back to where we now have that white space again. But we don't want that because it looks weird. So we're going to do, I think it was 130, right? Yeah. So 130, and that looks good. But what we need to do is make sure that this is not affected. So what I'm going to do first is get the block ID for the vertical video that we have that we want to solo out, right? So I have this extension. You can find it in the Chrome store. It just, when you click it, it shows you all of the, IDs and stuff, section ID, block ID, etc. So we're going to grab this ID for this specific video element, and we're going to come over here and paste it before the code, and then click space. And then, as you can see, this one is still affected, but this one is no longer affected. And that's because it is solely affecting this video. So, what we can do is now click save, and then when we click edit, I'm going to turn off the extension, and as you can see, this one is normal. Oops, wait, let me go to the preview mode. Okay, so now as you can see, this one's good, looks nice, and then if you scroll down, you have this video here. Now, obviously it's a little bit big, so you can always come in here and scale that down a bit, and then obviously everything else got moved around, so you can come in here and adjust this, move this up, make it look pretty. And so, yeah, that's looking better already. So that is how you add vertical video to Squarespace. Now, if you are someone who is looking to get a website built and you just don't want to do it yourself, that's fine. You can go to designwithabby.com, you can inquire with me today, and we can talk about how to bring your website vision to life.